I met my future wife and we, you know, talked about getting married. And she said, well, everything sounds good, but I just can't see living a life without cats. There's a lot of stuff to cat rescue that people wouldn't have thought about. They just think, oh, there's a kitten, I'll grab them or whatever. Oddly, my life as a lawyer and my life in politics led me to be a perhaps over-enthusiastic planner of the sequence, but it kind of works well with cat rescue.